Dampness. Dry rot on the floor and the other table. The whole house is down to the floor. dinner in a very fine restaurant.
I don't like it, Ronnie. I don't like it at all.
We could both use a change. Crystal edition. In a fine dinner in a very fine restaurant.
Promising.
Oh, never mind the title. What's it about?
It's a psychological crime plot.
Oh, I like it.
severely. And she wouldn't let him alone. The commander was the one who provided this house.
And they brought Carmel back with them?
Well, from what I've been told, mostly village whispers, Llewellyn insisted that he could not lose his model and marry, well, great kindness is not always accompanied by wisdom. Mary did love doing a generous thing.
Was Carmel here for long?
Oh, perhaps 6 months. Then in the winter, they all went abroad. Mary was delicate, and all winters are harsh. In the spring, they returned. Llewellyn, that is. And Mary and their baby, who was born in France.
Oh, Stella?
Yes, Llewellyn was devoted to her. She was a saving grace.
Oh, no sense in bringing in another plate when you haven't eaten one apart in the last time.
How is dinner coming along, Lizzie?
How's our situation? You know I don't like to be rushed.
Lizzie's been short-tempered ever since Whiskey's run off.
Whiskey?
Her cat.
That's a curious name for a cat.
What became of Carmel?
Oh, she got a position in Paris, I believe. A fashion model. Sometime later, she returned here to Clifton.
Here it is. I'll give you odds on the portrait of Carmel.
This is the painting, pal. I knew I'd seen it somewhere.
The Linden Gallery in London. It's called The Artist Model. Cost something to the stone when it first appeared 15 years ago.
Well, I think it's monstrous to record a woman's decline so cruelly.
May I have a look, please?
The young woman is a beauty, if you like her type.
Bright eyes and a pretty smile.
Yes, I believe this is Carmel.
I see what you mean, Pam. These papers were so young and beautiful. The beauty gone, how tragic. I hope she never saw the painting.
How could she miss not seeing it? She posed for it.
Was Dr. Scott? Were you with Carmel when she died?
No, Nurse Holloway was in charge.
I'd like to have a talk with that woman. Do you know where I might find her?
She runs a spa of sorts up in Bristol, Center of Healing Through Harmony.
Sounds like a nudist couple.
I'm told she does quite well for herself. I don't pretend to understand her methods. I gather she combines diet and healthy thoughts.
I wonder if she'll see me.
She's not an approachable woman. I had differences with her, and at one point I even thought of bringing her up on charges. I was not satisfied with the way she handled the patient.
You mean come out?
I hope this house has already seen enough trouble.
Let's change the subject. This is supposed to be a happy occasion.
Listen.
To what? I don't hear anything.
It's so strange.
What is it, Miss Carey?
I could have sworn I heard a woman weeping. infatuation in Llewellyn's dubious charm.
You mean Llewellyn and Carmel have fallen in love?
Love? I'd hardly call it that. Neither of those were capable of love.
Mary permitted Carmel to remain.
You don't help the weak to overcome their sin by removing them from temptation. With anyone less depraved than those two, Mary's tender guidance would have prevailed. She even trusted Carmel with her baby. Her own charity deceived her. But not for long. Mary had sacrificed herself for Carmel, but she would not sacrifice her child. She sent for me.
Pneumonia, a little neglect goes a long way.
We've been making ourselves flat for murderous.
I'm ready to believe it. If only we could call a ghost of the corpse.
Perhaps we can.
I'm not following.
There's a spirit trying to communicate with us. There's one thing we ought to try. A seance.
A seance?
Yes.
When?
Tonight.
Thank you. Miss Stella. I shall blame myself.
We had no choice, Dr. Scott. Otherwise, Stella would have spent the rest of her life in doubt. Under the knives and the care of Nurse Holloway. Stop getting worse. Everyone had a good word for her. Why not? She was native soil and Carmel was foreign dirt.
Had Mary Novus Holloway went to Babylon to the nursery for Carmel Boyd. She would have made a fine actress. I should have remembered something Miss Holloway said. It was Mary who called Carmel to see the portrait. Not the mother.
Yes.
Obviously enjoyed the name of the side, even to the point of taking Carmel's baby. Why would she do that?
She did it to keep the well in.
And that's the reason Mary haunted, to keep Carmel from telling the truth.
We did it, Stella.